Rebecca rode up on the afternoon train. It was sunny. Her salt box house on the coast took her mind off St. Louis. Bill was the heir to the Standard Oil name and money. And the town said, how did a middle class divorcee do it? The wedding was charming, if a little gauche. There's only so far new money goes. They picked out a home and called it Holiday House. Their parties were tasteful, if a little loud. The doctor had told him to settle down. It must have been her fault his heart gave out. And they said, there goes the last great American dynasty. Who knows if she never showed up, what could have been? There goes the maddest woman this town has ever seen. She had a marvelous time ruining everything. Rebecca gave up on the Rhode Island set forever. Flew in all her bitch pack friends from the city. Champagne and swam with the big names and blew through the money on the boys and the ballet and losing on card game bets with Dolly. And they said, there goes the last great American dynasty. Who knows if she never showed up, what could have been? There goes the most shameless woman this town has ever seen. She had a marvelous time. She was seen on occasion pacing the rocks, staring out at the midnight sea. And in a feud with her neighbor, she stole his dog and died at Key Lime Green. 50 years is a long time. Holiday House sat quietly on that beach, free of women with madness, the men in bad habits. And then it was bought by me. Who knows if I never showed up, what could have been?